It's a situation that we've all been in before. You're looking through your iTunes library for new music and you just can't find anything. You just see the same thing you've been listening to over and over again. And then you go on the internet and you look for new stuff and you go on websites, but you're just finding the same old things that you've been seeing all over the place. Same thing you hear on the radio or see on those pre-made Spotify playlists. It just seems like that nothing's really helping. Well, you gotta surf the internet some more, I guess. Or maybe you can just make your own thing. That's what I did after I got tired of dealing with the normal blogs and stuff like that, and that's what I decided to do for my computer science project. I made my own music blog, and there it is, right there. It's called Ubiquity. There's podcasts, album reviews, and a lot more on there. We have a cool logo, as you see right there. It's like a globe with stars or whatever. And we got podcasts. They're all on SoundCloud, embedded right there on the website. Over about 12 episodes right now, but the first 11 are on there, all available to listen on there. All you have to do is just click right there on that big orange play button. And then we also have album reviews written every once in a while whenever I hear something worth talking about. Stuff like Young Thug's new EP or this JPEG Mafia EP. Well, album, actually. You know, some more underground stuff. Stuff you can't find anywhere else. That's what this blog is all about. Stuff that's kind of more underground. Also, concert reviews that I've been to. Things like Warhol or this Death Grips concert that was back in October. Really in-depth reviews for the concerts to kind of make you feel like you were there or whatever. Save you some money. And then we have some thoughts on pieces that are made every Saturday. Just about different things in music, different topics. The one I'm about to click on right now kind of compares the Attitude Era of the WWF to modern rap. I know that kind of doesn't make any sense when I just say it, but if you read the article, I guess it makes a little bit of sense. And we also have videos that are embedded in the site with some up-and-coming rappers from my hometown of Milwaukee. They're embedded on the YouTube page. All the stuff I made a while ago, but it's just now on this website. Much prettier than it is on the website that is actually there now. This is the one that I hand created for the computer science project. And then I'm about to click on the weekly mixes. Those are exactly what they sound like, but they're actually bi-weekly now. They're just a lot of different tracks that you would kind of have to dig around to find. Some throwbacks, some recent stuff by some underground people. Basically just trying to expand people's music tastes and, you know, solve that problem of people not being able to find things, you know, in their music library and stuff like that. And then, you know, you can just click on those and they're all playable right from the website because they're embedded right there. And also, we have some links down to the SoundCloud and the Instagram. Follow us on there at Ubiquity_radio. Almost daily stuff on there and on the SoundCloud. You can just see all the mixes and the podcasts. So that's what I did for my computer science project. I hope you like it. And hopefully the website will be up very, very soon. Thanks for watching.